It's Meth and Moonshine Night here at Skinny B Johnson Stadium and International Speedway in Gristlejock, Georgia, where you can hear 13 minutes live version of Freebird five times a game, twice on the hour. Pain, suffering, humiliation, and possibly a conga line. This game's gonna have it all. The Carcass City Creeps take on the Yorks of Hazzard. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. It's time to turn on, tune in, and get your mutant buzz on. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzrow here. It's MFL Game Day, and you know what that means.
Yeah, the town will be in flames tonight, and half the city's population will be sliding down green street poles and eating all-you-can-eat horseshit buffets from the curb.
Yes, victory can be bittersweet sometimes, Bricks. Let's see if the home team can light up this town like a Roman candle. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
I think the ginormous guy is compensating for something.
And he fumbles it, Bricks. That was a screwed up play if I ever saw one. Oh, and he breaks free and has nothing but open field in front of him. That previous play never happened because the defense called a time warp dirty trick and transport their offense back in time.
It's just a jump to the left.
And a step to the right.
Hope he's got a good chiropractor.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Great play by the defense. It's not too often a quarterback gets rejected.
That's why that's the position I originally tried out for. I want to know what it's like for other people to accept you.
Now that went from a joke to making me feel feelings. Stop it. This isn't a place to feel feelings. This is football. And a hard run there picks up the first down. Oh, no, that was totally unnecessary. I got to see that one again.
It was also freaking awesome. I hope they have raincoats in the front row, because that was splattering everywhere.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
And the runner is moving crazy fast. Look at the path he's taking. Oh, the unstoppable force meets the explodable object. Boom! The offense is running low on running backs. They have only two left. They need to conserve those runners now and consider passing more. And it's first and ten. Moving, he picks up 5 yards on that play. Oh, hold everything. Looks like there's a penalty on the play. And it's first and ten. With that hit.
Yeah, the message was you can't kill the messenger, because he's going to kill you. But then he won't be able to read the message, because the messenger killed him. Ah, I'm going in circles.
Second down and a lot.
Oh,
they are thrown into tight coverage. The result, boom, and he's dead.
Oh, bingo, bingo, bingo. I got bingo, Grim.
And it's first and ten.
See what number he was? I gotta check it off my Dead Mutant bingo card. I only need one more!
Second down and more than the QB would like. He could go all the way! He scores! He earned those points on the heels of an epic run!
All things epic, Grim. Kids aren't gonna think you're cool no matter what you do.
Junior, I don't want kids to think I'm cool. Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. Straight through the uprights. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And it's first and ten. Player who goes down fighting. And the offense has only two running backs left, and the defense is licking their lips.
I think they want to hit those last two runners for this win.
Second down and five. And that's the way to get the sticks moving. He picks up five on that play. Third down and a pussy hair. Comes the most underrated position in football, the mighty punter. He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get a return. And he's got a chance for a good return here. That, my friends, was an all-pro NFL hit. And it's first and ten. And they're picking up chunks of yards now. Nice reception for 10.
Oh, man, he just killed that guy when the play was over.
Well, if the ref didn't see it, at least the mortician did. He's coming out in the field now. The offense has no running backs left, so this becomes a passing-only offense.
They can still run it with their QB, right, Grim?
Sure, they can run their QB into the defense that's feasting on runners. Sounds like a good plan, moron.
Hey, watch it!
And it's first and ten.
Hunt one, hunt two.
To the races. Look at that little mutant run.
I don't think you can see that, Grim.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Oh,
Second down in a very... And the defense just called the ginormous. At this rate, the QB's going to have more interceptions than completions.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have, fun.
And if you don't understand why refs are hated even more than kickers, well, there's your answer, Bricks.
I know. I hate those zebra men.
Second down and 9. It's a jailbreak. And the defense jumps offside to kill the ref. Ho ho! Crowd's loving it. And that'll be second down and 4. They're going to need to put this ref out of his misery.
How about now, for instance? Here's a hint. Dirty tricks, attack the ref.
Second down and long. And the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And he finds open space, is running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jets, you son of a bitch.
Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
Man, what a hit that was. The kicker just ended up in a meat wagon. They'll need to find another player on their bench who can kick field goals. Good luck with that. And it's first and 10. Mama! He just knocked him into the next time zone!
Look behind his head! He'll be okay!
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And he's off to the races. He's at the 10.
Touchdown!
And they line up for the extra point. It's good. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. And it's first and 10. The defenders are scared of this guy. Jacks, and they have every right to be.
Yeah, he's a murderer!
And it's first and ten. Does the QB know which team he's on?
I don't even know why. One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
And it's first and ten. And the defense gets another pick. Man, oh, that's a vicious hit, and the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutant meat.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate. And it's first and ten. And that's perfect coverage. Nice deflection. Second down and ten. The ball. Man, these guys like playing. Oh, with the brutal hit. And it's first and ten. Boom! And like the Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got that mutant bingo. All I need is 77 to bite it.
The offense is down to their last running back. No rest for the weary. The last runner has to suck it up and hopefully not die. At the end of the first quarter, this one looks like a rout. Someone give me a beer. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Interception. This quarterback is going to listen to Joy Division and weep tonight.
It helps. Believe me, Grim.
That, my friends, was an all-pro NFL hit. First and four. Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. Straight through the uprights. The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five!
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not your own.
And it's first and ten. At this point, with multiple interceptions. Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary moves. Oh, and the late hit arrives right on time. When it's your time to go, it's your time. First down and a mile. The offense is pretty much unstoppable when they use their beast boost injection. Close your eyes, Bricks. Oh, man, his neck vertebrae just got crunched. Sounded like a gorilla sitting on a bag of potato chips. As they say at the deli, who's next?
Can I get a Swiss on rye with the no mustard?
I'm
shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just guineas.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, no, Brick. That means he can return it for... You know what? Never mind. Come on, that was a cheap shot. That's why I love this guy. And so do the fans. The burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Yeah, what exactly is a burn returner, Grim?
Now, players who catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They have the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably cramped his pants.
And it's first and ten. Oh, you knew you were going to see a lot of carnage today, folks. These teams have bad blood between them. Apparently, they got it from the same bloodmobile that usually parks outside next to the taco truck. Raccoon rabies blood is my thought. Always a player's favorite. Second down and a lot. Look out, that's an all-out attack on the QB. And the QB has to try to run out of bounds before they get to him. Needless to say, with seven crazed defenders coming after him, that's not easy.
Ah, the old quarterback shellac play.
The offense is losing quarterbacks faster than teams lose their minds at spring break. They're down to their last QB before they have to forfeit. And that'll bring up second and one. And like Brix's bowels, he is loose and heading for the end zone. He could go all the way. Oh, that was totally uncalled for. And that's why we love the NFL. And it's first and ten. When it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice, Grim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
And it's first and ten. Leaving a wake of destruction in his path. And he held on to that one for a first down.
Bingo! Bingo! I just hit that mutant bingo! And all I was missing was his number for the last three plays. Talk about luck!
And it's first and ten. Second down and more than the QB would like. Looks like a pass, and pow, with the brain scram.
Oh, man, he just killed that guy when the play was over.
Well, if the ref didn't see it, at least the mortician did. He's coming out in the field now. And it's first and ten. Like he just ran into the line at the DMV.
And guess what, Grim? That line ain't moving.
Yeah, that was kind of my point, Bricks. Second down and ten. Oh.
mutant down.
He broke free and has open field in front of him. And it's first and 10. Second down and long. I'm running out of excuses for this QB. You just throw it. No doubt about it. That guy is dead. He says, I'm taking you with me. He could go all the way. They might catch him.
Oh, you fat little you.
Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and, or bloodthirsty, whichever. First and 10. The quarterback has had enough and called a murder ball dirty trick to lay waste to the defense. And he finds open spaces running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jets, you son of a...
Lots of blood and guts spilled in this game. The Orcs of Hazzard pulverize the opposition and win by forfeit. There's not much left of the opposition and the fans are loving it. There was only one way this game was going to end, and that was in a forfeit.
That's not quite true, Grim. The alien spacecraft could have crashed into the stadium and ended the game. How about it?
How about if you shut the hell up right now and we go down to the field and listen to what the MVP has to say?
Today's game was brought to you by the Hexon Oil Corporation. We drill it, spill it, and kill it.